Sam, is there a timer?
No, I still said waiting for opponents. So it might be because... it might be because of you guys, I don't know.
Alright, I'm back. Let's figure out a team comp.
Hey, there's a team called TSM.
And what goes against
them? Hey, TSM won a game!
Michael, you're muted.
Hey guys, TSM won a game.
Oh wow, amazing.
TSM won against Dad.
Oh dear.
I'll go in the bracket, okay. Oh my gosh, Michael, TSM versus Gen G.
Oh don't even.
One? Oh my god, how can you lose like 3k golden?
I don't want to talk about this. I don't want to talk about TSM anymore. I've given up on them.
Well, they lost it.
This is the NA's first seed, and they're worse than the other two seeds themselves.
Yeah. Yeah, they are.
First,
but TSM is always bad in international, but never this bad. This is way worse than I've ever seen.
They pollute their seeds.
This is like, this is worse than like the best wildcard teams have been the last couple of years.
Yeah. You haven't, yeah, from that, oh my god, that game, there hasn't been that much indecisiveness for a wild card team, that's bad.
I know, it's so...
Okay. Team comp. Michael, AD carry, what do you play?
I play all the major ADCs right now.
Okay, top three.
So Ashe probably is okay. Ezreal's probably my best still. I can play Jhin. I need to have a look at. I'm trying to look for where do you find the champions?
Do you have any? I'll look at Ashe and Ezreal. Do you have
champions,
any
okay.
champions you don't want to verse?
I don't want to verse a new champion.
Sorry, go some
No, they also played the last game. Lost, but still.
Is there any supports that you don't like?
Oh, there we go. It's up, guys. Is Chris back?
Cool. He did say something
earlier. He was back, but I think he was going again. But, I don't know.
My food will arrive in 20, 15 minutes.
Your food?
Yeah.
Oh. That's good. Is that going to arrive out to your house?
That's going to arrive out to my house.
Oh, you're going to have to, yeah.
I'm going to be AFK for a second. Wait a minute.
That's good. Okay.
We can get rid of Caitlyn then as well.
Caitlyn's quite annoying, I will say. But like, Caitlyn could be annoying champion to verse.
I can play Yone. Maybe Twist Effect wasn't my best one, so. I can sit there as late game and try to put Cass in there and who else do I like?
Okay, Marksman. Okay. I can tell you mine. Ashe, Ez, Jhin, there's another one I quite like. I don't mind Lucian, although he's not really an ADC right now. Tristana, I'm pretty good at. Sivir. Those are my ones I'm good at, probably.
Okay. I don't see any supports in that pool.
What about the history, if they've all played together? So
Chris,
that...
do you want to play Vi? Or is it a history page?
Yeah, so obviously that guy's playing support, the middle guy. I mean, if you look at Mastery, he's top Mastery, he's Thresh.
If we go Nautilus, and then we can like ban out Thresh.
Yeah, because it seems to be like the only one played regularly, I guess.
Maybe. Or we're trying to ban out Rakan.
Yeah, I think probably actually you can see the last match. Let's see what they banned. Yeah, so Heath Thresh got banned last game, which is why I didn't play it.
Chris, are you there? Chris is good at Warwick and Vi. So we ban one and pick the other. Sam, I am worried about. I don't see any top players on there. Maybe we ban out Kale to be safe.
Yeah, oh, Kale's super annoying. That's 400, like 400 games this year. And we really don't want Kale into Sam. Probably. He doesn't like playing Kale.
So ban Samira, Caitlin, Warwick, Kale.
Yeah. Wait, that guy's playing mid ADC in the last game.
I don't see any mids on that build.
No. That guy played mid.
It was Brand.
He played mid Brand. Yeah, they don't actually have an actual mid. I think he's just support Brand that had to play mid.
Happy to ban up Brian too, but. So Samira, Caitlin, Warwick, Kale.
Sam.
Or Thresh, that was the one.
Sam. I'll message him. Yeah, okay. I feel like that's scary, Jeremy, but if, in case, like, he might just play it instead and swap positions. But... Yeah. Yeah, I would say otherwise. Yeah, okay. Well, if Chris is... Yeah, well, we know he can play that, so... He is last pick, so ban slowly and stuff for Chris to get back, I guess. Oh, no, he's back. Are you? Hello? Pardon the swamp. Vi's probably the higher pick from them. No, what? We'll go slow. Yeah. Okay, what do we want bot lane? No. Oh, this KO, wow. Yeah. I need that pick KO. Yep, hello. Yeah, well, it doesn't have carry, it's more KO than I'm scared of. Yeah, it's a scary pick. And yeah, I don't like versing KO. Cause it... Swain, yeah. People love Swain, don't they? Hello. It's got ages, see? Second ban fight. We can ban faster now. But what do we want to ban? So... Mid jungle hasn't been picked. What champion are we banning? Three. Three. There we have an ADC, so it's pointless. So we should probably pick ban a mid laner. Who did we see in the mid? I don't know. They banned Brand, actually. Brand was like one of them. Yeah, but they played in mid last game. And that guy only plays Brand pretty much. As like... No. No, we looked at their last game. Yeah. They could see our last game. I don't know. I don't mind not having Ezreal. I didn't want Ezreal. I kind of want to play Ashe again, because I feel like last game was stumped by Samara. Because I couldn't, what's even more aggressive? No. IMF isn't really a pick right now either. Ashe is like a huge pick right now. She's not played in pro or anything. She's also not really my champion. I also like Ashe as far as like I push with Ashe. You're picking we'll see what they pick first. But I think Leona is pretty fun. Oh. So what are you gonna pick then? You could. That's good. What else do you have? Ooh. Oh man. Alice is pretty good too. Yeah, against that. Oh man, Ezreal would have been great against that. We have all melee, actually. That's so much melee. I'm only ranged. That's okay. We can just all dive and just leave me to die. That's fine. Yeah. You guys need to swap champions. There we go. And I've got Ash so we can engage if we need to, like when we see KO off on the side or something. Yeah, we're gonna have a weak bot because of Blitz. Blitz will. Let's be careful. Yeah, we can play weak bot. But she's a great late gamer. And Blitz will pull her out of the game. It's just like, if I don't know where they're... Yeah. Oh, man. I did kind of want to play that. That's okay. That's good. I think, like, last game, I couldn't really use my ass ulti that much because of, like, that champion could just block it. Made it a bit more awkward to use. Yeah. Yeah, I think the problem was, like, I don't want to waste my ulti just to bring it down. So if it's not already down, I can't use my ulti. Oh, you got SKT Redacton. We win, Luigi. They haven't even got Psy Ops KO. Pff. Oh, man, I really wish we banned KO. Huh? Oh, I just have no Faker. They've had quite a lot of tops. They've had three different tops. It was their second win, I think, that they got it. Oh, nice. They have Blitz, so watch out for the gank, the invade again. This time even more so than last time. Get into the positions. Stack here? Oopsies. Yeah. Maybe we should put a warden there so they go the other way. I don't want to against them. Maybe? I don't know. Blitz just kind of Blitz changes that a lot. Yeah. We're more just like waiting for them to come into us if they came in with Blitz. Dad versus SPG. Alright, we need to get to the thing now, I guess. Just wait there. The initiative you've been taking. Leave. You also left too late. Did you get the experience with them? Might trouble then. Yeah. Oh, they're pushing to us now. I don't really want to go in that much. I don't think we win against them so much as we want to keep it up for when they go in on us, I think. But if you get hooked, it's not too bad, just as long as I don't get hooked, really. What are you doing? Do you need to hit them out? Let's go. Nothing. That's okay, we got out. Chaos still not strong at level 6. You're actually super far behind already. Yeah, Rammus is going to topside. Yeah, the jungle was topside last time as well. Jungle is still topside. We have ulti. I have ulti. Try not to push. She's just mid. She's mid. Okay, it's pushing into us, that's good. Yeah, watch out then. Can you back out there? Actually, I haven't actually backed yet. I had to back, okay. Okay. I'm gonna send an E to the jungle to see if Ramus is there. He's not on our side. Yeah, he could have avoided it easily. Yep, okay, there he is. Yeah. You guys probably just need to get out. We lost top. Alright. Sorry, I need to push this in because. I'm only out of mana. I haven't done that much of it. Yeah, there's a lot bot. Do you need to be careful there? Watch out, the image break off. Yeah. I thought you tried to gank us. Drake's going down. Either they're going mid, watch out. Oh, I just didn't know that they're taking Drake. There we go. Dude, watch out, don't go that way, don't go. Flashes.
Yeah, I was
gonna try. That's good. Oh, actually. Oh, go if you can. Look, twist. Oh, back up, thing. Just get out if you can. Just get out. No, we're just getting out. I have no mana, but... I could. But what are we going to do, like, against the KO, the 3-1? Like, we don't want to have to take an unfair fight against a KO with 3-1. KO has ulti to just ulti somebody, probably. Even if you could get someone low. Yeah, you don't. If we can, the problem is Blitzwing. We can maybe start a fight. Where is he? Did you need to take that for me? Okay, good.
Okay, you're gonna
I'm stuck on something, okay. Wait, what? That thing hit me? Hold even you can see Seed. Nah, I'd actually probably dig it out. You dodge. Yeah, the Blitz can hit me like just around minions. There was like 3 minions with me and they got around or somehow. No, I was like, I had 3 minions in front of me, I thought I'd be fine. But the minion did not block it. But yeah, stay with me, Dean. Don't go back until I go back. Oh, good. No, back off, back off, back off. Well, we missed one thing, but it was my thing, so. That's fine. Yeah. That's all. I think it's fine. They don't have their smite either, so. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, it's good, yeah. And then, yeah, then we got to burst the Swain. Because of that knockout. Ooh. Take it, Dane, you take it. No, you made it so I had to dodge the thing. Yeah, yeah. If you took the hook, then I wouldn't have had to dodge into him. No, flash, yes. Oh, coming mid. Multi's going down directly in the middle of mid. I don't know if you should go in on him when he has ulti up. It's very powerful. Wait, what? Oh. Yeah, probably. Uh-oh. Where from? I saw it down? Oh, okay. Hmm. I don't know, I might be able to save him. But yeah, it's okay. Multi back up. Yeah. Yep, well, he's going. There's still only two of you.
I was going to try and flank him, but I couldn't get into
him. No, I'll keep him aside. Dodge, don't go that way. You just dodge that. Yeah, that was a... Yeah, he just, he's back in the bush. Oh my gosh, she's so strong already. She's got 10 kills. My gosh. This is why we ban it. It's just not worth having that threat. That's not even late game. Yeah, but because we got banned in the game before. Well, no, but like, we said to ban it. Anyway. Died. Yeah, it's too late. We could not catch the dragon. Yeah, they had a lot of missing vols, so they probably just couldn't take the cash champion they needed to take. Yeah, I might get death down to some point too, but not quite yet. I need a... Nice. Just even get out now, Dean. You can get a great queue. Boop. Oh. Yeah, we'll get the excuses now. You also have against Cal. He's done now. Can you catch him? Or if not, just go ban maybe? I've got ulti back up so I can ulti someone when they come. Wow, we need ward thing. Oh my gosh, I just added that. Do we turn again? I think if he gets too close. I think we're gonna have to turn again. that just going to kill me? Yeah, yes. No! He just kills me. I can't attack him. I can't attack the guy. Oh, I have healing too. I have no pen, but. Yeah, I know. Is that orange? Oh, they're gonna do that. They're gonna be barren. They just TP'd there. I got that, guys. Yep, there you can see the animations of it. I'm up in 5 and I can E an ulti. They are on it. Yeah. Oh, watch out, but watch out. This is just a bait. Back off. They backed off. Top lane. This could be bad. Boom. Good job. What? I got the kill?
We just CC. That's what
we
did. CC,
I'm away. Yeah. That was a micro decision,
but we did
that. Yeah, my ulti didn't hit her. I hit on the rabbits with my ulti. It's just the that thing. Yeah, that's awesome. Oh, no. Okay.
Yeah.
Wait, why am I tanking still? You got nothing to damage? Gonna end the game, maybe. Yeah. I think we're gonna have to try, yeah. Oh no, I'm stuck on something. I need help.
We actually won, wow. We just got there. We
just got there. Oh, that's okay. Just kill the base. We got ages. GG. Oh. Well, my ulti didn't hit her. My ulti hit Vamis. Just like it did the effect, the damage. I stole it. I thought it was that. I just don't reverse that out of her because like it's just a pressure. Like it's just such a big pressure. Hey, we've got some world tokens, guys. Woo! Oh man, I love versing Pooh.
This is. If Paul's online, I would say he's on the team.
Hey, look!
That's amazing.
Oh, I've got a little damage done. Poo Pooh. I like how the other name is Poo Poo. It's like poop.
See, like I said, I would expect this to be poor team.
Yeah, this is poor team. Wait, did I have all mid laners? And lost with the. Oh, no, they won last game, but. Alright. But they've also swapped positions, you can see, the last two games. They've swapped positions, so. If you get rid of the Kane guy will become the ADC, I think. I think that's how that worked. Hmm. No, they don't, because the last two games they swapped, and the last two games are the same team, so. Yeah, if we don't Panda Champion with 500 games, they might play it. Yeah, kind of hard, because those are mostly all mid lane, like, we banned like three mid laners. Well, but yeah, they're all good bans, I feel like. Definitely Kane. Oh man, Kane has two players in Kane. Pike, yeah. Kha'Zix is a good jungler they have. Well, they haven't actually been playing the last two games. I was banning one of them, but yeah. Yeah, they really have all the annoying team, like, players on their team, don't they? I think Gorn's fine, yeah, bit of AP. Yeah, they look like they have a lot of, like, those annoying assassin people. So I might play Ez, actually. Nah, I won't fine. I was thinking Ez bot because I wanted to be able to, like, build tanky if they build assassins. Yeah. I can definitely do Ashe again. I quite like Ashe, so. Yeah. Oh, Lloyd. Miss ulti, that's pretty obvious. No, I think Lilia is better. Sam. Yeah. Yeah, you build magic as a team. All the other. One of the three. I'm not even sure if I'm playing Ash yet. They did pick my. I can pick out the champion, but I have like I also play Tristana and Siva. I don't mind if you want. I have every single champion, so if you Oh, yeah, true. They've already got the ADC, so. Yeah, that's why I'm not picking Ez. Yeah, they don't work together. Yeah, but please don't say it's okay if it's not going to be okay. No, just say it's not okay so we know that it's not going to be okay. Okay. Cool. That's helpful. No, I do have faith. I have faith he won't feed. That sounds like me. Yep. Mal. Looks okay, which one do you want me to choose? Could be set support. Well, we will know, so it won't be that. I thought they picked like another champion that could do both. No, that's a jungler, that's a jungle. No, the jungle Nautilus, guys. I'm gonna have to go Blade again. I was hoping to get the other build with Ash this time. Level of health. Softies. Oh no, I should pick the champ. Man, that 0 second and how long it takes for that 0 second to tick down has like saved so many games. We actually have won with a random champion before, haven't we? Yeah, he went top lane Pyke, he also wasn't here for the first couple minutes. Yeah, we need to like dodge. Yeah, Maokai, you're gonna be the throwing partner of his. With half the farm at least. Your tank. Yeah. We have a very tanky front line with Deenan. Yeah, maybe play backwards. Play we don't have much dive. Oh yeah. Everyone's like ah. And they can't let go invisible. Do you want it? Alright. And I can slow him down from long distance. Does Dean go E first or Q first? I was going, oh! Did he just ward that? Yeah. You should play Maokai. Yeah, I knew what I meant, but and yet they still do. Yeah, but everyone else doesn't want to listen. You probably only want to use one of this one. We have level 2 soon. Yep, there we go. I think it's worth it. Be careful how one's there. Actually, this might push into us if he's. Yep, there we go. Yeah, yeah, because we'll end up pushing. But this minion goes down, we get level 3. Let me push the minions so there's not too many of them. If he walks up, but do you hit one of the minions or something? Oof. Oh, right, you're coming down bot. Oh, I'm sorry, I thought you were coming down bot. You should beat me when I fight, then, nice. I think this is so nice. Yeah, I've got like a I didn't flash bot, so. I didn't flash. I have to go flash. No, man, I thought that hit. Watch out. Don't hit him. Do you want that? Do you want for that? No? I'm gonna pull wards up. Watch out. Oh. I hit me? We're doing well down. I didn't hit him. Carly's coming bot. We have to wait for her to show up mid again. Oh yeah. How did he get level 6 first? Sorry, he got level 6 to push. I didn't get level 6. So he pushed me out with Evo. That's okay, but we still like get a huge lead off that. Actually, I feel like all our lanes are pretty easy to gank. Can you get in the way of the hook? Yeah, you got my flash, but... Because I had to dodge a hook. When he flashed over you, I had to get away from his hook. He flashed, but... So. That's a, yeah. Got the plates, nice. I'm on my Dane, but watch out, don't. Yep, you got it, that's enough. You're taking too much, Dane. Yeah. Above the board, but it's a ward. Oh, get on top of me, Dane. That's good. Also, once again, I thought you were coming to us. as you didn't go toward them. No, that's fine. They're fine. Let's get some more power plates. Yeah, I don't know why he went up that way. Because, like, we almost killed him, but I thought he was just back, but obviously he wanted to do more. Dean. Yeah, I think he knew that you were there. But, yeah, I don't know what he's doing. Like, we got his flash out and everything, and then he just walks into you guys. That's not normal. That's not normal. That was good. Your ulti moved him out of the way for my ulti. So I was like, yeah, I saw that happening. I was like, yeah, that's good. I will definitely use that. Uh-oh. We haven't actually got to tell yet. I got it. Okay. I don't have it. You have it. Yeah, we win this game easily, but, well. Although, we could do one last game. Oh, he's going to go in me. Yeah, I don't know. I was like... You're taking so many kills. You're jungler. Give us kills. You got 8 kills, Dean. You didn't have 8 kills. That's insane. I'm saying we need kills. No, but we need kills in our guys. It's like, so we don't jinx it. Oh wow, oh, I've got 65 CS at 14 minutes. Mastery, flash, no. The mid. The mid laner. I'm not that fed. But, I'm strong, but I'm strong. Yeah, I did. I'm he's far ahead. Well, I think I there's a everyone dies is like a reason for that, I think. when you mention that everybody dies, I feel like yeah, they're around. There's a ward there. Oh, people up there. It's not late game, 17 minutes. Dean, help Dean, help Dean, we got this. Oh. Oh my gosh, we have. It's because there's pink wards in that bush. There's pink wards in that bush, so that's why we have no vision. She has nothing. She used all her ulties on me. Not me. No, I got that for my solo kill, remember? So that's your kill. What's wrong?
Just wants us to
You sure about that? He steals everything. Don't trust him. No, just playing. Yeah, they were kind of surrounding us, but they are still surrounding us a bit. Who is? Oh. Oh, right. Well. This one will fill you in later over a pint. This is the first time I feel like I'm actually being fed ish. But even then, I'm like. Compared to others. Someone out there that, Chris Hartley, Trinity Hall. Man, that was like, I ulting, D's ulting, D's ulting was so perfect. Yulti is such a perfect ulti. Well, if they found it easily, they wouldn't have made such a mess. Oh, he backed out.
What? We could be Master's Lodge. No, why didn't you think of that?
But, okay.
Obviously, we want to help in whatever way we can.
If it wasn't for Darius, the threat.
It's not him, is it? It's not Chris.
Yeah. I get, it's fine, what? Yeah. You're doing well, but, like, two deaths is not too bad. Like, it's Darius.
I'm afraid.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, we're like, there's, our jungle is a bit fed. No, you cannot. Not even close, you'd get destroyed. You over. You think too highly of armor and magic resist. And healing.
Adler's trial.
Which is? What in Adler is
no tank can survive a team. Solo.
Esteemed. Esteemed title, Chris Hartley.
Good.
Chris is on a trial Professor Adler is running, studying the effects of a new chemical on psychotherapy. It's extremely dangerous, a psychotomimetic.
Oh, they just ulted a birth, they know.
Yeah.
Yeah, Baron just knocked us up like in the middle of that fight. That was a bit awkward. Ah, GG guys, they got butt down. Push top.
Is there any particular reason you decided to visit Chris this week? That I'm on my own. He's all I've got. It's just LSD is a miracle of modern science.
You definitely can't take him on town. Look, we're just running away from him. That's not how Dr. Monroe describes it. The master's wife is limited in her thinking, perhaps more than a little. Oh, you're actually doing time. She didn't. It's a psycho. It drives people mad. I've used LSD on myself to no ill effect. Quite the opposite. It's. I've like tried to use my blade like 10,000 times and just failed. No, it's because it's like I had it in the wrong spot. I'm actually dying to tower! I thought someone else was tanking, I didn't realize I was tanking that entire time. yeah, but I had Blade in the first spot, and so I couldn't. I thought it was in the second spot. Oh. It's not that hard. But it was too. Wait! Mm. 2, 3, 7. You know, I feel like they have to go in on you. Like, they're not going to go. I'll send my arrow down. I can't TP. I like how. Like, can I think of it? There it is! Hey! I couldn't be there, but my theme could be there. You said you just missed a tiny drops. Is it possible Chris had more than he should? Mark, he didn't have a lock and key. Yeah, for, I think because Worlds is like another game or something? I think it's like they have a different format for the World exactly Champs. Championship. What? How are you supposed? You had 16 kills. Two deaths is not that many. I know. Like we almost killed him. I thought he backed, and he's like, "No, let's give a free kill." I'm like, "Okay, we'll take it." Oh wait, we don't actually have an enemy yet, so this took a while. Wait. Rubbish, you think it's marvelous. Who did that game? Who did they come from? Yeah, but who's the enemy come from? Like where? There's no line. Huh? Oh, the opposite side. Wait, no, this is new. This is new. And 4. Yeah, no, it is new, but there's people over there playing. So the NRU and the NKS, where did they come from? But I don't know how to get across before.
Education. You're going to do this weekend. I've heard about And did you find it?
It wasn't there. I looked everywhere.
You noticed?
Pitiless question.
Yeah. Well, I feel like don't. Nah, they're probably gonna lose. So these guys from like a higher tier.
Apart from briefly obstructing my investigation, you haven't done anything illegal.
Yeah, let's still win the game. So we might have a while, so. Yeah. Now it's the time to eat your food, guys. We got ages. Wait, gladness, can anyone see how long the game's been going for?
And sorrow and sighing will flee away.
Yeah.
That's the Jews. Oh. To Israel. What up to
yeah, I guess.
No, no, that's fine.
No,
yeah, it's been wonderful.
No, I think this is the end. I think this is the end. Yeah, this is like, we will still be the highest of the constellation, but it could be one or three after. No, it's not, it's not. It's just two brackets.
I think... Except for us, maybe. Timid. This was that corner. Now, why would a timid boy down a whole vial of a psychedelic?
Yeah, I think the best we can do is not.
To get over his timidity. Do you know this? I'm still halfway through from Russia to London.
Well, it's still, we're the losing area. We just don't go back up. Alright, but I'll just like mute myself a bit while I wait for the. Cause this could be a while. I'll be when the thing comes out. I'll be watching, so. I wonder how world is going.
Well, took it.
Chris, no. No, he wouldn't do that. He was scared about doing it outside the trial.
Really? Are you sure you haven't got the taste for it?
He was getting a lot out of the work he was doing with Professor Adler. It left him feeling fragile. I wasn't sure about mucking around. I told him it would be good for him.
LSD. How strong is the taste?
It doesn't taste of anything.
Hello. I'm so sorry.
I think he could have been dropped.
Who else knew you had the vial? Just the four of us. Chris, me, Helen, and Peter. Peter didn't know where you were hiding it. He just supplied you. Me how to store it, and he was going to take it with us.
Peter wouldn't wish any harm to Chris, but he wouldn't.
He liked Helen. He wasn't happy. Chris beat into it.
It's ridiculous. This whole thing is just too horrible.
But you said Chris would never obtain it by himself, which only leaves you two and Peter.
He said that he'd seen the devil.
Oh,
smells nice. Cockle van. I'll get you a drink while you get changed. And borrow my pan stick. See if you can do something about your eyes. All the guests are arriving shortly. All guests.
Why did you lie about the LSD?
I don't want Professor Evans knowing I'm sampling the produce.
Where's the vial now?
Wherever Chris tossed it, presumably. Selfish idiot. He's ruined everything for all of us now.
You didn't like him much, did you? But because Helen wanted him and not you.
Are you trying to pin this on me?
You had motive.
Opportunity. And you're right. I have plenty of opportunity. I make the stuff. So why would I need to steal it from Remy?
Not stupid. Oh, opponents. Noobs are us.
The consensus is that Chris was too cautious.
Hello.
I guess the consensus hasn't seen him blot on beer. I don't know what was going on for Chris, but he was craving a bit of oblivion.
Yeah. There should be one more game, yeah.
Something I just can't quite grasp. Maybe I should let Adler give me a drop of LSD.
Don't do that, please. Did you know Chris?
No.
Yeah, it's
oh, you guys have three third game? I don't have the third game. Yeah, just you guys get away.
Inspector Keating wanted to arrest him, but I persuaded him to leave Chris to
us. So definitely ban Kate. Thresh has been banned the last two games that I could see.
I could arrange for you to speak to someone. This is my speech to every day.
Oh, God.
But yeah, banned. Maybe banned Shaco because I got quite. I'm definitely Ash, I think.
Adler believes in God, it's just he believes
in God. I mean, not Ash. Yeah, he got 71% win rate with that champ too. Yeah. Yeah, and Kate could just be really annoying to Verse.
He should never have been on that trial. But is guilty? No, he is not. Here he is! Home is the sailor, home from the sea, and the hunter home from the hill.
Oh, right. Okay, after that, his next champions are pretty bad. But, like, his history, he's played, like... Yeah, I don't know. Do we ban both? Shaco and Echo have been banned the last two games in the first round. I don't want to play Kate. I'm not like. Oh, I don't know. It could be any of them. It could be any of the champions that I mentioned. Ezreal, Sivir, Jhin. I can even play K if, like, but.
I'm relieved it's not
yeah. No, definitely not the first round. Oh, we have no time. Okay. All I'd rather let the Thresh. I don't mind a Thresh too much. No, I don't know. It's fine. We got tanks. Tanks are fine. Injections. In the end, he threw himself off the roof at the hospital. I think they're probably going to ban Ash because I played Ash for the last 3 games. Let's think of things, shall we? This is the day. I did well the last 2. The first one, everyone did badly, so we're not going to. The tiger band there, jungler back. Caitlin, yeah. Oh, the Gold Coast. I'd rather live with Thresh over Caitlin. No, I thought not worth picking Thresh. Thresh is not a big threat. Oh, your jumpy champion, your jumpy one's really good. Yeah. Yeah. That's fine, dude, I think. Well, I'm sorry, you're sorry. Alright, let's get cat. Oh, Morgana. I pick Morgana. Yeah, I wouldn't mind playing against Thresh either. Thresh is not a threat. In... Yeah, but it's not like it's like a high mastery like Echo or something, which is much more scary, I think. I would assume so. I'm fine, I'm on wind. Who should I play that? That's... You know, the only thing that could have made tonight any better, apart from the Lawsons being a bit more sparkling and you keeping your elbows off the table, a slamming hatch! Cool. You don't want to do that game again. No, you did pretty well. You did do well, yeah. Drugs. Oh. Ash again? Okay. I'm giving very good Ash, guys. No, nothing. There's none. I just. Don't worry about it. Well, why didn't you mention that earlier, Sam? That's fine. Well, we all decided that. Everyone said Ash. And I was like, okay. And I thought he was talking about himself.
I ducked. Smashed against the wall.
Yeah. Your husband,
he
should
have said. Nah. Oh! Smashed. The neighbors all came running in. That's fine. Just play, just play like your. I said. Play on, yeah.
It was me.
Because
that's what we do.
He doesn't provide much to see, but. Okay. Yeah, true, true.
I was just. Why won't you talk to me?
Wait. I might take heal, because I might get cleanse early.
What are you accusing me of? Chris would never hurt me. I can't talk to you. Professor Adler has forbidden it.
We're just gonna do passive bot thing, that's all. But we're good at passive bot. I think
she wouldn't have it. They'd have to drag her out, kicking and screaming. I can't.
You play the champ. The health thing. Max health. Max health damage. Yeah.
Why have you asked the students in the trial to stop answering questions? What is it you're trying to hide?
Mm.
I'm simply trying to protect them, myself, and my colleagues from this kind of nonsense.
Yeah, I did cleanse. I probably should have picked this, but this will be crazy. I wanted to do the four Ash games. I felt like that was the way to go. Yeah. Yeah, Ash is doing great.
One of them gave Chris enough to make him go crazy. Now you know what students, you've heard their innermost secrets. Which of them want to hurt Chris? And finally, the interesting question is, what neurosis?
Oh man, my favorite champion to play against the mid lane Nunu is that papercraft? That's kinda cool. But you play Anivia against mid Nunu, because then you can just wall whenever you try to kill the minions. Because, like, do you know how, like, they did the Q to kill the minions in mid lane? He just wall off, and he stops. He just Qs the entire, like, balls the entire wave each time. Like, each wave, he can just ball them. He just walks through the wall. With his ball, you know? Oh yeah. Yeah, they kill the minion wave as soon as it comes and they leave. And so you can just. That's why you can just wall off and then he stops his ball and he can't do it, and he can't leave. If they walk into us by this, is an easy fight.
No, he's not going to make much of a witness, even if it were true. Master's wife told me Chris has been home recently. Let's say Chris confronted his father about what he remembered, and maybe things ended badly. So Chris's father comes to college to try and ensure his son's silence.
Aww.
By the LSD. Maybe he did.
Aww.
No father is going to poison their own son.
I don't know how to do them. I've got weird ones.
Who's going to believe a word you say?
Oh. They were there. Look, you think you're triggered, right? My team lost 6 games. It doesn't matter. No! I'd rather not be at Worlds than fail that badly. Like, no one talking about how bad COG is, right? Everyone talking about how bad TSM is. I would have rather been over earlier than... I was like, that minion's still alive? I guess that's when I aim it perfectly, but... Oh, wow. That shit's missed. Oh. Yeah. You don't normally get back for a second. Oh. Nice. I didn't expect that to actually go in. Huh? Oh. I did. Because I created a monster. Good. Desperate for every tragedy to be a murder. Sorry. I tried to heal. And I just cleansed. Are you backing? Why are you backing? I don't know what it is you need to do to sort it out, but I wish you'd hurry up and do it. Well, not all evil, you know. Jobs. I will back. I'll push this wave in, but then we can back. Okay, I'm back now. Oh, the minion just didn't make it in time. That's kind of annoying. Still, I'm equal with farm. Top. Let's not push it too fast. Okay, we'll push it fast, I guess. What a disaster, eh? 20, here we are. 19 years on. And there isn't a morning I don't wake up with it. The luckiest man alive.
You're too clever for me. I can't prove that God wants you to be happy. I just know
I you want you to be happy.
Okay. I'd be happy. I'm married to a man I don't even know.
You'd be okay then?
Yeah. He's done terrible things.
Are you kidding? Tell us.
Better than Ronnie. That's how clever I am.
I went too deep. So I should have made it, I don't know. Yeah, he can't find Bagana Barnes. I didn't know if I should turn back or like continue to help. What? Don't help Chris? Or? Okay. The best thing for you probably to do is walk back to the tower there.
Well, that's not the answer. We don't even know each other. We do. I know that you're smart, funny, ambitious, good with people.
Well,
I'm not going to commit to something I don't want just to help you get over this thing you have about sex.
This thing is my faith.
It's just one reason why it's never going to work. I'm sorry.
I'm inviting that nice speaker you want to dinner next week.
Diana, sorry. I literally got hit by the bion.
I am not some piece of rubbish for you to put out, will you please?
Yeah.
She put you up to this. She knows you're not the one.
Kathy?
Yeah.
Well, I'm not sure
what
you mean.
Well,
I'll tell you one thing about your daughter. She loves to feel guilty. So let the burly audience drag you out and you'll be getting her exactly what she wants.
Oh my gosh.
I'm thinking of asking my father to stay. Would that be all right?
Your father? Well, I thought you didn't.
We don't. Still.
Of course. Good for you. Why now?
It's Mrs. C. I have to thank for it in a roundabout way. I come to think of her rather as the voice of God. But of course she isn't.
Used to.
And she's terribly unhappy.
This is due to the
attack. Yes, and no.
We got double kill bot.
She's furious with him. And.
Wow.
Herself.
You weren't part of that. Yeah, I was like, I'm pretty sure she won't be out of reacting time with how close we are. If she does, they'll nail enough that it the slow did the button.
Yeah.
was funny to be given to Adler, not to you. If only you could discredit him.
John Report, yeah.
He was nervous about taking LSD for fun, and so as he always did, he asked for your advice. So you knew Remy Adeyemi had obtained his own supply.
Are you doing it? Hold on, he's just now.
Have you taken some of Adler's potion?
Did you put it in his tea?
I don't think he's actually doing it right now.
Easy to make sure the paper knew. But then it turned into a nightmare. You understood my feelings appeal so well because you're a psychologist.
Right. Am I?
Because you are feeling 100 times more guilty.
Am I?
This is what I know about guilt. If you try to keep this secret, you will drive yourself.
Go now. Do you have
him? And Adler should never have been allowed to start that research.
Yeah, yeah.
God in a box. Tempted. I'll stick to beer.
Yeah,
I'm not sure it's the right path.
I'm there by him.
That would be a crime, Anderson. By the way, Chris's mom is alive and well.
He's getting us a kill. Oh, well, we're going to lose our fight, but do you just kill yourself to tower, maybe? Just commence this. What over there, they might. Oh, damn it. Yeah, sorry, we went a bit deep there because we're like, hey, Tam's here! Woo!
The world is changing so fast. Pushes back the frontiers.
We like the water a bit. Hey, you're fine.
The heavens, and in here, the mysteries of our minds. It's easy to wonder, where is...
I got 3 kills.
But even when we can't perceive it...
That's the only person there with kills. I don't like.
He's there constantly.
Mordoni has 1 kill, it's yeah, okay. Look, I'm not saying it's lost strong, I'm just saying that.
Kindness. You alright, sir? Forgiveness. And it's only with God's love that we will make this modern age a world not of horrors. Don't go anywhere. There's more drama coming up next when Doc Martin undergoes his second assessment and needs to win over the General Medical Council in order to keep his job as a GP.
We got the tower, we got the tower. Oh. Oh. I lost vision! No! I lost vision! Nah, that's okay. Oh, you got out. Nice, that's good. She had a bounty? Wow. It might have been outside of the area, maybe. if... Yeah. Well, she missed everything. She missed everything on me. I don't know what that was about. Dean. I didn't have a ward. Yeah, I think we already won the fight, so... Yeah. That's okay, you're fine. Do you need to get over there? We're surrounding them. I got sides close. To get out now, I think. I think you should run, actually, yeah. Yeah, well, I died instantly. Once I died, you guys, yeah, should run. I got myself caught. I got a bit... Yeah. Yeah, like, I think if, I don't know. Oh, I've got 2 CS. I'm not playing it. Yeah, I think they're going in. I think I just needed to save for the back. If I didn't get myself, I got too close to them. It was 3v2, 4v5. Yeah, no, I died instantly, and I've got all the kills. But, yeah, I think if I didn't die, it would have been okay. But I got myself caught because I got too close. I was a bit too, silly. Oh my gosh, that's this much damage. No, the Morgana did some damage. Yeah. Also, for some reason, no support. Dean is behind. Okay. Yeah, you need to catch up on levels and get strong and get tanky for us. Right now, you're not going to do much if you're not tank. Watch out for the side. There's what's the name coming in? Behind? Oh. We have time still? No? Okay. Alright. I was gonna steal. Nope. Get some wards. Let me die pushing. You can get rid of sleep and stun. With, And also the other shieldy thing's also good. There's so many good items for you. Yeah, lock it, yeah. Yeah. So you should get it, yeah. Oh. Yeah, I don't have the cleanse, doesn't work on it, does it? It doesn't. Yeah, I'm gonna get QSS for that. I was pretty sure it didn't, that's why I didn't use it. Yeah, I know, yeah. That's why I didn't use it. I was like, I probably should get that. I'll get that now. Because I need to be able to get out of that whenever he does it to me. Yeah, that's true. Because it gets rid of all effects. Why can you not use it? Oh, right, I see. Let's go for her. It would have hit it if you guys didn't kill her quickly. How dare you. Yeah, just, I think back out. Oh, Tweet's gone in. They had that watered, yeah. I wasn't sure if they had it watered, but I was like, oh, they're probably going to come and get it, but I can get it quickly and get out. You guys are fighting by yourselves? You definitely probably should leave here. Yeah, that was a bit of an awkward position to start. I think we should have left. Yeah. Oh. Come on, Baron, hit the right people. Oh, I know, two blood button. Nah, Oh, you're obviously so close. There we go. Yeah, so. So the problem I had was I was like, no, I had Quicksilver Sash, and I was like, oh, Quicksilver Sash directly out of that. But I thought I used my cleanse button, but I didn't have cleanse. So I was like, because I was like, you need to cleanse, press F. Oh, wait, two. Yeah, we might not, but we should. It's all chance. I think we should get it. Can I get these actually in? Thanks. I can get item now. What? That guy just fed himself to you. And then you just fed yourself to them, so. You keep her off, I'll get this. Yeah. Just make sure she doesn't come and try to steal it from me. I'm not even like touching my keyboard anymore. Or my mouse. Just I am pressing it whenever it comes up here. There we go, thanks. Yeah. You did a great job. They didn't come and take it, so. Yeah. But just in case you try to steal the key or something, because. For who? Man, I instantly cleansed that ulti, that felt so good. He's just like, ooh, I'm gonna do stuff to you. But, he's not. What happened there? Oh, right, I see. Man, I was trying to hit her, not. Yeah, anyway. That was really bad for us, yeah. That guy. Nah, that does just leave, probably. Wait, you survived? Of course you did, yeah. So, the problem I had was, they actually have no jungler. Jeez. Yeah. Man, their champions are so annoying. Yeah, you do need a QSS. We all need, all the squishy people need one. Yeah, but I think the problem is we don't want you to disappear into Maud. That's a big thing. Even if he can't hurt you. Yeah, but then you can't fight with us. That's the big. Whew. he's bot. Two bot. I kind of gave away that I'm here. Yeah, I've still not, like, got much. Yeah, I've not got either yet. But I died, so oh, what? Who did that? I don't think it was not Morgana's one of them, too. Ah, to get out. You can't win that. Yeah, everyone's dead. Yeah. Well, I have my weapon. Anyone else up? No one else is up. I need to wait, but do you want it or? Ah, they're just backed off. I'm on. Should I get rapid? Maybe I should get that actually. Yeah, I know, but. Hurricane? Yeah. I think Hurricane, but like. I don't know. I got armor pen now. A bit of it. They don't really have much health, like, do they? Like. Like lifesteal or anything. So I don't think I need to get the. I can get the full armor pen one. Oh, I don't know. I'm just gonna stay away from him. Perfect timing. Can I get some lifesteal? They used all the stuff to protect her, and then she got away. We can now make a tower here, and then go back to get the Drake. Get the tower. I need to get some lifesteal out. Yeah, she got in range of my thing, so I slowed her. Oh, she dodged. Who does that? Oh, she dodged you that time. You. Yeah, we watched another. No. I think we should have time. We don't have any rewards. We should do a lot of damage to the thing. There we go. We rushed it so quick. Man, okay, I got pretty much my full build now. One more item. Yeah, that's true for you, Dean. Yeah, I think you're fine. I think the wards are more important for us. Oh, actually, we should upgrade our trinkets. We're such a bad team. Look at our team. I'm gonna push bot, then I'll come mid. Actually, no, we should push another lane. Maybe take Baron, so we'll go up top, push top, and then take Baron. We do. Do you think she'd push mid? I think you push top, because then we can get something out of the fight. I don't know, maybe push mid. Yeah. That's what I was going to, thinking Baron. I'm in a bad spot. Keep up on that. Yeah, I think we just win the game. Push top. You guys go to top. I'll. Oh, you know me anyways? Oh, okay. Oh. He can tank it actually when I get there. Sam can tank. Yeah, you can tank. No, Sam. Yeah, but he needs a tank and we can kill them. GG! Bot lane! We did so well, bot lane, Dane. Good job. That game was. Oh, man. Let's go! I don't know. Ninth? Yeah, it's. Yeah. Yeah! Did I say that? Oh, that feels a bit. Oh, they hurt me there. You should get one. Whoa, victory points. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, we got more than 400 victory points. 600. Nice, dudes. Yeah. It's a bit sad. That first game makes us ninth. Even if we won the first one and then like lost the rest, we could be higher than this. We could win one game and be higher than this. I guess, yeah, at some point, like, you can't just have too much. Like, there has to be a certain number of games. That'd be a lot longer, but I think. Yeah. Eternals. All right. No, I want to have a rest. but I'll probably play some Earth later tonight or something. Yeah. Man, he gets there. Alright. I think. I don't think I got a single skin in my knife play at all, but that's so sad. Alright, I will take a bit of a break. See you, dudes. Oh, that was intense. Oh, that last game, especially because we were the big carries.